determined to make amends after that disastrous retirement in Brazil.